We begin this evening with breaking news out of Rusk County. Two people have died after a major wreck. It happened here at Loop 571 and FM 13. Roads are currently heavily blocked off right now with Loop 571 and South Highway 64 shut down. Now, no person or vehicle information will be released until officials verify the identity of the victims. We will continue to keep you updated on our website as we hear more information.